The ultimate immersive collectible experience. Exclusively for members of our community. Creators create, you collect. Presenting creators across the globe. Digital artworks in forms beyond your imagination. Limited edition collectibles you can truly own. More than a collection, it is also an investment. Trade, sell, and buy. We pride ourselves as a community. Sharing paralleling beliefs and passion with our members. A creative hub that pays tribute and respect to creators. With virtual reality technology, live in a world you create.
You're watching. 你哋睇緊嘅係
玩具 TV
Toys AV
玩具電視.
Excellent. So we believe as a collector, one of the major elements that is irreplaceable is the thrill you get through the process of searching, obtaining, and sharing your collection with others. A sense of community.
係唔單止係希望可以 support 個 local 同我哋本身本地嘅藝術家一齊創作啦。其實仲有好多嚟自世界各地唔同城市、唔同國家嘅藝術家咧，都會同我哋一齊合作嘅。但係好可惜就係咩咧？我哋冇得去旅行嚟㗎，飛唔到過嚟啊！咁所以咧，好多朋友仔都過唔到嚟 ACG， 過唔到嚟動漫節。不過唔緊要嘅，佢哋已經為我哋準備咗一啲嘅短片，就同大家 say 個 hi 啊，打個招呼啊咁樣。
Unfortunately, due to travel restrictions, this year not all the creators are able to attend ACG Hong Kong here in person. Therefore, we have prepared a video from creators all over the world to say hi to you all here in ACG Hong Kong. Let us take a look. Let's say hi to them.
What's up, everyone? How's it going? I hope everyone's having fun at ACG. And please swing by and check us out. Hope everyone's doing well. Peace.
Yo, what's up? This is Frank and Boom. I hope you're having a blast at ACG.
Hey, everyone. Hope you're having a great time at ACG. It's your friend here. I am the artist I am, Sam Henry, in full effect.
Hello, 你好，我 John Hall. 希望大家嚟到動漫展都睇到唔同嘅創作，揾到自己嘅靈感啦。
Hi, I'm Richard. Welcome to ACG UK. Have fun.
Hello， 大家好，我係撈撈開開嘅創辦人Kayton啊。 喂，大家嚟到 ACG 嗰度玩得開心啲啦。
Hello， 歡迎嚟到 ACG， 希望你哋都 enjoy 呢一個 show
啦。你好，我係 Mickey Mike， 希望大家嚟到動漫節可以買到自己中意嘅嘢啦。Hello，
咁而家咁難得有實體嘅 events ACG 啦，咁啊大家 enjoy have fun。
Hello， 你好，我係葉偉清 Felix， 歡迎嚟到動漫節。Hi，
我係 Jimmy Rice， 歡迎嚟到 ACG， 希望你哋 enjoy。
Hello， 大家好，我係 Mankey， ACG enjoy have fun。
Hello， 我係阿洛，我係天博字寶旗下嘅設計師。大家動漫節玩得開心啲。Hello，
我係 Yana， 咁希望你嚟動漫節玩得開心啲啦。Hello，
大家好，我係 Venus Philosophy 嘅 Lucy Haha，歡迎嚟大家嚟到動漫節，希望大家玩得開心啲啦。你好，我係《瑞獸勇者》嘅作者阿歡，咁歡迎嚟到動漫節。
Hello， 大家好，我係咸蛋，歡迎大家嚟到動漫節嘅。<笑>你把聲一定認得啦。要係用呢個得意啲嘅聲啦，咁同大家繼續傾下偈啊嘛。因為正如頭先所講到嘅 ，U Collect 嘅靈感其實嚟自我哋現實嘅生活。好多時我哋買咗啲嘢啊，或者收藏一啲嘢咧，好多限制。咁點算咧？我哋而家其實咧嚟緊好多唔同嘅收藏一啲數碼藝術品、數碼收藏品，究竟點樣可以展現喺大家面前咧？ 諗爆頭之後咧，U Collect就話VR（Virtual Reality）， 大家可以用到VR呢個技術咧，令到所有嘅收藏家得到一個從來未試過一個好真實嘅分享，同埋可以喺佢嘅社區上面咧，同大家 show 下 off 啊，喺打下卡啊，你知嗰啲嘢啦。
正喎。So as we mentioned, the inspiration
of Ukulize came from the constraints of collecting in real life. However, lots of people may be worried that collecting digital items doesn't feel too real. Ukulize took advantage of VR technology and allows collectors to display and share their collectibles with the community with an experience as real as ever. Let us take a look.
影到嗰個半個女仔嗰個 NFT 咧，睇翻 Petly 尋日個 Facebook 咧，應該已經sold out咗啦。嗰、那個係第一個 Petly 嘅 NFT 嘅 project 啦。咁我影到啲巴士點解咧？其實 U Connect 都會有同呢個 Tiny 合作嘅。咁喺會場咧，佢推出咗一款啦，咁兩隻色嘅雙層巴士，勝利二型嘅。咁就因為 NFT 咧，亦都包括一個實體嘅 Tiny 巴士，1:150應該係，係啦。咁咧就係半透明版嘅。咁即係換句話，買 NFT 咧會連埋嗰個實體車仔都會有，不過就唔係現場攞，可能係經過過兩個月咧喺 Tiny 嘅店鋪可以攞貨嘅。
是不是很正先？直情是急不及待呢，所以進入這個虛擬的世界，跟大家一起去玩一下這個 Virtual Reality。 究竟怎樣呢？很簡單的，其實到 F19 Ukulex 的平台，我們就會有得給大家親身經歷一下、試驗一下，戴上這個 VR Goggle 體驗究竟怎樣進入這個 Virtual Reality 一個虛擬的世界。
我也很想試一下。 Isn't it so exciting? Don't forget to check out Booth F19to experience it yourself with our VR goggles. Booth F19 is right in front of the stage.
Yeah.
今天就是我們活動的第三天了，不如我們就重溫第一天的活動。有一個很特別的，跟 Ukulex 聯手合作和新品發布，說的就是 Undone 推出的第一個 NFT， 還有他們最新推出的 Iron Man 手錶。今次 Undone 是跟 Pat Lee 合作的，是吧？
當然厲害了。這一次是天災難逢一個很好的機會，讓大家擁有一些NFT 藝術品之餘，同埋一個限量版嘅手錶嘅。咁其實今次咧，我要介紹 Pat Lee 俾大家認識，因為 Pat Lee 咧，佢係嚟自加拿大嘅華人漫畫家，佢喺國際嘅漫畫壇非常之出名。講緊咧，睇過好多美國漫畫嘅朋友仔可能都留意到啦，佢曾經畫過 Marvel 嘅變種特工狼人系列，
哇
！DC 嘅 Batman、Superman， 仲有擔任主筆啦。當然，其他廣為人知嘅角色就係 Iron Man 啦、蜘蛛俠 Spiderman 啦、變形金剛 Transformers 啊等等等等嘅。而所以昨日Undone咧同 Pat Lee 一齊設計嘅呢個 NFT 咧，佢即席喺現場度做咗個藝術表演嘅。不如我哋睇一睇，重温翻當日嘅片段啦，好嘛？
好，我哋一齊睇睇。
嗱，咁 Pat Lee 咧。頭先阿鹹蛋都介紹過佢啲背景履歷啦，呢個係有時都大家未必知嘅。咁啊，所以係佢畫漫畫經歷非常豐富，同埋佢個作品係好多。咁啊，嗰啲連載漫畫咧係出得好密嘅，咁所以咧其實係幾要求對漫畫家嗰個要求好高。咁佢自己都好擅長速畫噶，即係喺好短時間去畫到啲畫出嚟。咁當然呢度係有少少快鏡嘅，但我係現場見過佢咧。即場畫咧都係好快，佢都起筆落筆咧，其實就好準嘅，都唔會話要重複啊，甚至改嘅。佢喺好多地方，譬如上海嘅 Wonder Festival 啊，嗰啲香港嘅展覽咧，其實佢都好多次表演過佢啲速畫嘅。咁呢個其實真係我相信都幾考佢哋一啲漫畫家嘅功夫嘅。
呢個就係早前 Andy 喺台上面親手完成嘅一個最新嘅 NFT 嚟嘅。咁其實咧 ，Ukulex 嘅社區咧都希望同所有嘅 members 有共同理念啦，咁希望咧成為一個向全球創作者致敬嘅創意平台嚟嘅。咁喺 Ukulex 咧，我哋會提供好多你意想不到、超乎想象嘅數碼藝術品，而全部都係獨一無二，亦都係真正屬於大家嘅限量呢一個嘅收藏品嘅。
The Ukulex community shares parallel beliefs and passion. connection with our members, and we have built a creative hub that pays tribute and respects to creators from across the globe. On Ugolas, we offer digital artwork in forms beyond your imagination. Limited edition collectibles that can be uniquely and truly yours.
This time, I'm going to show you how to become Ugolas.堆堆呢個 QR code
好啦，咁啊，算作係中場都講解一下啦。咁啊，見到其實有好多唔少嘅 artist 一陣都準備會喺一個台上面 battle 嘅。咁至於 battle 嘅方法咧，其實見到 Ricky 而家就拍緊當其時喺日本用呢一個數碼繪畫嘅方法即場對戰嘅。咁究竟一陣有幾多個 artist 會喺呢一個會場嗰度表演佢哋嘅實力呢？咁就一陣會同大家再介紹嘅。另外就住佢哋嘅作品，亦都會將佢 NFT 化，成為呢一個 U Collect 嘅其中一個收藏品俾大家去收藏嘅。咁一陣嗰啲 artist 究竟會有啲乜嘢表現，同埋佢哋想畫啲乜嘢呢？咁就留翻一陣再同大家介紹啦。
Limits. The new genre. Creative sport begins. Ladies and gentlemen, Limits.
好啦，啱啱睇完呢条咁精彩嘅短片，相信大家对跟住落嚟嘅数码艺术创作比赛都有一个概念，究竟点完成啦？事不宜迟，不如呢个时候我有请两位艺术家上台。Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome.齐乔森夫人，我们
当然玩有周转和转落。
Hello, welcome. Let's stand in the middle first, please.
我们讲时间了，不如请两位简单介绍下自己。Please briefly introduce yourself.
Okay, hey everybody, I'm Jay Cordell, Jay Draws. Originally from Birmingham in the UK.Been in Hong Kong for 11 years now and looking forward to showing you what we can do in 20 minutes.
Yes, you have a longer than I do. Okay, have fun!
Hey, 大家好，我是阿歡，咁我係香港玩具設計師啦，亦都係個插畫師啦。咁好開心今次玩到呢個比賽啦。其實呢個比賽一路都有留意開嘅，所以而家係好緊張，唔好問我嘢。
加油，係，我一定會需要你。
係啦，咁其實本身兩個 artist 阿 J 咧都係一個 toy designer 嚟嘅。咁至於阿歡咧，其實如果真係大家喺香港係有留意開潮玩嘅話咧，咁亦都係非常之熟悉噶。咁究竟今次嘅決戰會鹿死誰手咧？咁見到兩位參賽者都喺各 字左右兩邊，咁啊有一個類似iPad 嘅熒光幕，咁就會即刻喺呢一個 iPad 上面繪畫嘅。
太好啦，好啦！另外我哋有周哥
，Hello，
and we have Zhang Yunfu。非常之
刺激
啊！嗱，跟住落嚟咧，我哋兩位嘅
當然啦，評判自然都會係重量級嘅，有大家熟悉嘅 Pat、Drop Boy 同埋阿 Dan 嘅。
我哋嘅工作人員咧準備好 iPad， 然後咧我哋就會請我哋嘅參賽者逐一咧興旺咧佢嚟到去選出呢一個題目嘅。
好啦，咁我哋首先咧就會有請佢哋咧。
佢哋今次嘅 battle， 我相信大家都唔知道嗰個題目係乜嘢嘅。咁所以而家會場就會見到司儀準備定今次嘅比賽題目。
好，我哋而家咧開始 rolling 啦。Yes, please press limit, and then your cards please press here. Let's see the topic is
poor. 第一個隨機抽啦，貧窮 poor。第二個。
非常好，如果真係就住左邊嘅 topic 嘅話咧，其實我覺得畫我就 OK 噶啦。
今日我哋第一場嘅 Limits Art Battle 主題就係貧窮的動物園。
我有啲難度，咩叫貧窮啊？交俾我哋兩個創作啦，我有咩準備好咧，就一齊倒數三聲啦，好唔好啊？
好啊。
Let's get ready. On our count of three, we'll start the battle very soon.
Whenever you guys are ready, we're ready.Alright! Three, two, one! Let's get started!
Go!
On our blue side, we have JTR, and on the red color, we have Fun Wong.
这个画面呢令我想起这个打机界的 battle。
只要成我们 U Collect 的会员，你们今天买一个 NFT 之后呢，我哋限時三十分鐘，喺完成咗佢哋嘅創作之後三十分鐘，佢哋嘅畫作都會變成為 NFT。所以你登記咗成為會員，買完一個你心儀嘅 NFT 之後，我哋會再送呢一個 NFT 俾你，同埋限量版嘅 T 恤。
我真係買一份嘅 NFT 就有好多禮物送喎。
正確 ，T 恤係限量版，完全非賣品。你想買咧 ？Sorry 啦，唔賣噶，但我哋會送俾你。OK， 你哋只要 send QR code 之後咧，就可以登錄我哋 U Collect Store Live 嘅網站啦。
So please scan the QR code and register as our U Collect member.
Yep.
Then buy any one of the NFT artwork. You will get the two NFT of our competitors, right?
Yes.
Wow.
And also, the limited edition T-shirt is not for sale. All right? It's not for sale. You can take this one if you want.But I don't think anyone wants it.
Limited edition.
Not the used one, right? 其實呢，我們都希望可以大家一起參與這件事。不如在他們兩個作賽的時候，都看到在起草稿。騷擾他就不要停一會先。但我們有沒有人想得到限量版 T 恤呢？我送給你，即刻馬上送給你。現
在
啊？答一條很簡單的問題啦。
這麼筍？
是啦，你舉手的話我就會訂件 T 恤給你，我找人送件 T 恤給你。
那大家呢，預備好呢，就是舉手的話回答我們這條問題呢，會先送出我們台上面第一份的獎品給大家，就是這個限量版的 U Collect 的 T 恤，是不
是？是啦，條問題簡單到呢，究竟台上面是什麼顏色對什麼顏色呢？
其實真係你見到就住兩個參賽者阿 J 同阿 Fun 咯，佢哋本身嗰個繪畫風格都好唔同。咁啊見到阿 J 佢就會用咗個白底去做咗一個好簡單嘅構圖嚟做先。
有冇座位上面咧？而 Fun
咧就直接用一個 balance 嘅
藍線，
同埋用一個黑底去做咗佢嗰個構圖。好快好快，其實已經見到阿 Fun 嗰個。
光
作品
咧就係紅色嘅，所以
已經有一個外形
咧，我哋就會邀請你咧進行投票 ，show 俾我哋睇你中意藍色定係紅色嘅作品㗎，所以好好 keep 住啊！
試一試個玩法不
如，哦咁快啊！
我而家可以試一試先，唔係投票嚟嘅，我想睇下大家有冇識行啊！
哦，
試下可以舉一下紅色嗰邊向住我得唔得？
好
，Can you show the red color please？
我哋幫咧紅色嘅幫我打下氣啊 ！Please show
the red
flag。
OK， 有啲人錯顏色我唔明啦，可唔可以收一？送一件 T 恤俾紅色嘅，
邊個揈得最落力啊？揈得最落力啊！
揈得最落力嗰個咧，你揀啦。
係啊。
你揀，你揀
邊個揈得最落力啊
？OK， 嗰個好似嗰邊。
咁啊，基於呢一個鏡頭關係，一定要拎住嘅時候，其實我想用藍線去表達翻。 咁喺阿 Ricky 揸緊機嘅後邊咧，就有非常之多嘅觀眾就揸住一啲紅色、藍色各自一面嘅扇仔。咁其實一陣我相信，即係現場投票嘅話咧，都可以睇翻現場。當我哋分析揾評評判嗰陣時咧，就只需要仰翻嗰個顏色嗰一面，就可以計到分㗎啦。
咁樣好似咗咧。
你開心已經咁就送咗一件限量版嘅 T-shirt 啦。
反轉佢咧，你再都上去有一個係一個即刻上到
嘅。好正喎！
係咪送多件？係咪送多件？
好。
好嘅，超哥，葉妙書，要你入嚟睇下先啦。
邊邊想要多啲？我哋望多啲嗰啲先。
我們看
看那邊後面很多朋友都很踴躍地在養緊手頭上的線，
夠大力了。 OK，
哇，真的養一養就有 T 恤，真的挺順暢。
我們考一下 Ukulele 是怎樣唱的， How to spell Ukulele。 對，望下那邊你
唱的，聲色
聽到。
好了，你選一個答案。
好大個提子後面喎，我哋
F19 個 cool
friend 就喺後面㗎咋。
OK， 我哋先揾就嗰啲女孩子啦。
好啊，
點解答啱啊？點解？啱啱，中
錯。
Yes， 正確，多謝你。Thank you very much。
C O L L。
我哋揾一個外圍嘅。
好啊，好啊，你負責啦。
好啊，咁啊，呢個時候咧，我想請問啦，係啦，我就問下。
咁喺大會前面集中緊揀呢一個叫做即係幸運兒之餘咧，咁大家都可以睇翻兩個參賽者嗰個 battle。
俾個手勢我睇下。
當然啦，其實我喺呢一個繪畫，特別喺呢一個 iPad 嘅繪畫嚟講，絕對係門外漢嚟嘅。咁但係就住其實過咗個時間，即係大概15分鐘到咧，咁其實已經將成個構圖已經見到㗎啦。
放心，我哋仲有 T-shirt 送。
阿 J 嗰個係見到，應該係有一個動物想將呢一個籠去拉開，至於入邊係啲咩動物咧，就要等翻阿 J 一陣先至可以揭曉啦。反而阿寬咧，佢依然係用咗一個黑底，慢慢用白色去將佢嗰個外形勾翻出嚟。咁其實本身你見到嗰啲藍色嘅線，大概都可以估到其實有啲咩動物，譬如話中間就熊啦，側跟就馬啦，上面就一啲獅子啦，正正中間就長頸鹿啦。咁嗰個勾拉其實都幾清楚嘅。
會唔會只馬都淨係食蕉皮啦？
我個
橙茶豬啊！我唔想想。
究竟 Poor Sue 可以在兩個 Artist 用什麼方法去表達出來呢？我相信只需要多10多分鐘，大家就可以知道有什麼看到了。
你會了解到什麼叫做 Poor Sue， 什麼叫做貧窮動物園。
大會的創作時間是20分鐘，我們看一看，其實現在剩下13分鐘30秒而已。呢個 random topic 咧，作為佢哋嘅 creative 佢嘅創意。咁今日咧 ，Ukulele 更加會幫兩位嘅作品演變成為 NFT， 喺我哋嘅平台嗰度咧，係可以俾大家去買、入手、收藏。呢一個係絕對係值得大家第一步踏入 NFT 嘅一個里程碑啦。咁 on the other hand 就係、是，如果大家今日喺 Ukulele 成為咗會員，買任何 NFT 嘅話，我哋喺嚟緊嘅30分鐘。都會送你兩位 creator 的一個 NFT 嘅，因為一間會變成 NFT 嘛，佢登錄咗之後咧，我哋就會送俾你，再加上一件限量版嘅 T 恤嘅。
其實呢個係好值得收藏嘅，因為呢個係真係全球獨一無二。呢一個嘅比賽嚟咗香港喎，我哋今日台上面第一場喎，第一場嘅兩個參加者就喺台上面，而佢哋嘅作品轉化成 NFT 之後。 你哋可以得到喎、
啊。呢個係歷史性嘅一頁啊！
係咯，
即係史上第一次作賽，即係再史上第一次變成為 NFT 啊！
咁就係要爭啦，要搶啦，快啲做我哋 U Class 嘅會員，一陣間咧亦都可以去到咧我哋台後面嘅就係 F19 個攤位度咧，你就可以親身體驗一下點樣戴住 VR goggle 咯，點樣去 enjoy 呢一啲嘅數碼藝術作品啊！
正確，咁啊，其實咧我見到咧三位嘅
評判
咧，佢哋都睇到非常之。
不如咁啦，我哋又唔想騷擾兩位參賽者，不如我哋同評判傾下偈啦，大家都講下佢哋嗰個評審準則係啲乜嘢啊？
講兩句先啦。
跟住 ，Let's have a quick chat with our judges. Would you please share about your judging criteria?
Yeah, let's talk with Kathy first. All right, sure. What up, Pat?
What up?
How's it going?
Good.
What do you think about the contestant right now?
I think it's really cool. Like they both have different techniques, and they're all very unique and different. Also, with the way we're judging it is through speed, idea, technique, and story.
Yep.
So the way we're looking at it is from that perspective, and they're both very interesting. I mean, at first, food. I didn't know it was like all black. I couldn't see anything, but then it started popping out the white, and it started to kind of like, you know, pick up. I started to see, okay, now I know what he's doing.
Yeah, like it's inverse, right?
Yeah.
咁佢哋嘅評審準則咧係速度啦、故事性啦、技術啦。同埋我個聽唔
講啊！其實咩都要喎，你咁樣講，其實全部嘢都要做到 perfect 咧，先至可以贏嘅喎，咁樣。
係啊，我應該會補充翻，因為咧，我覺得每一個creator， 每一個 artist， 佢哋都有唔同風格。究竟點樣喺群眾嘅壓力底下，喺現場用一個限時作賽啦，真係有啲難度㗎。
同埋最緊要就係 unique 咯。一個一睇到你就覺得係你嘅風格嘅，係獨一無二嘅，屬於你自己嘅作品啊嚇。咁啊，有冇使其他嘅評判都分享下？
好啊 ，Right now, how about you? Okay, all right. Let's talk a little bit first. 我哋繼續傾下偈先。
時間剩翻你5-10分鐘咋嚇？
好啊，因為咧而家我哋仲有9:48，咁啊兩位 ，you guys only have 9:45 left. But don't worry, if it's over time.We'll cut it right away. We'll stop right away.
我覺得佢哋好淡定，好鬆容喎。
冇聽到我講嘢啊！係
啦，完全唔緊張喎。我覺得佢哋。
另外其實有一樣嘢我幾欣賞嘅咧，就係本身就住喺 battle 中間，其實就好多一啲叫做空間嘅。咁啊，呢兩個師爺都可以好聰明地呢一個將 U Class 嘅 sell 啦，咁同埋本身真係有一啲叫。又可以叫唔可以叫抽獎，即係有啲現場嘅獎品可以派發啦，咁啊變咗某程度上
玩都唔夠膽話俾你聽，更加唔敢喺個台上話俾你聽
啦。我有玩芭比嘅，
真係噶，俾啲掌聲鹹蛋好唔好啊？佢有玩芭比喎。
咁咧有時儲十二寸嗰啲公仔啦，有男仔好陽。
其實我都想講咧，我今日啊唔係今日，早兩日喺呢一個會場都買咗一隻芭比嘅，係可口可樂1997年推出嘅版本，而我喺公司亦都放咗一個 Star Wars Crossover 芭比嘅 figure， 有機會再同大家分享。我印象中真係好似冇人知我係玩芭比。
Both of them are extremely
different,
but the ideas and their stories within those ideas are absolutely awesome. I'm waiting to see what the red one ends up. All right. Right.呢一邊咧就加咗一啲比較鮮豔啲嘅顏色啊，呢一邊咧就係黑白為主嘅。
暫時未去到最尾，大家都唔知道最後嘅成品係點啊！因為咁多日咧，我哋喺 F19 U Class嘅 booth 度都有唔同嘅藝術家啦，一齊去示範點樣用平板電腦去作一啲嘅藝術創作。每個人喺當中嘅過程裡面，大家以為哇係咁啊咁啊咁啊，但原來最後發生嗰件事咧係意想不到㗎。同呢一個數碼世界一樣啦，好多時候我哋諗住，我哋收藏一啲唔同嘅東西，原來喺呢個虛擬世界裡面嘅收藏品咧，係有另一番風味，亦都有另一個感覺，另一個體驗嚟啊！
咁啊，我哋播放啲片段咧，我咪見到你嗰個 demonstration 咧，我又可以將個巴士，我中意 zoom 近啲，等埋入面啲結構有得咁樣，真係好正嗰個。
有冇發覺咧？就係我哋而家時間咧，就7分鐘 ，we have 7 minutes left。 咁而我個頭先講咧，就係 zoom in 嘅。有冇試過睇緊啲書咧，突然間 zoom in？ 望緊部電視，突然間想 zoom in。
我想咯，我成日都想。你唔係 touch screen， 你無啦啦喺度
點睇啊嘛？咁見到阿 J 佢本身嗰個創作都用咗一個好鮮豔、好火紅嘅顏色。咁而阿寬咧就啱啱相反，用咗個好深沉嘅顏色。初初阿寬嗰個創作，我初初都以為係用中間攞位去對接。咁其實原來佢係即係中間開位，咁啊兩邊再即係左右有唔同嘅動物。咁而眼神就流露住一個好悲哀嘅神情。
嗰個擁有嘅感覺係更加強啊！你知大家成日都好想擁有啲咩咧？
咁其實兩邊點樣將呢個窮嘅感覺去表達出嚟咧？咁我相信真係要等多六分鐘之後先知發生咩事啦。
係啦，你買幾多十萬咁，我就俾個機會你再幾多十萬買咁啊！
同埋你啱啱都講咗好多好處咧，就可以又慳好多位啊嘛！你知我哋香港大家住嘅屋都唔會係好大咁樣噶啦，大亦都唔夠外國大噶嘛。係。咁你可以將呢啲嘅作品歸為己有。
好似我哋頭先啦，一個 VR 一個全新嘅 virtual reality， 你可以全世界體驗下啦。一比一嘅機械人冇問題。你買巴士咩？我唔係一架。
四条队
打下氣先啦，喂！暫時咧，我哋睇下啦。中意藍色嘅朋友可唔可以揈下藍色嘅旗啊？中意藍色嘅朋友揈下。
藍色嘅朋友。
喂，揈旗啊，德哥，揈旗啊，德哥，德哥揈旗啊。
時間咧，剩翻最後
五分鐘。Five minutes left。好啦，藍色朋友見到，紅色嘅朋友喺邊度啊？
紅色朋友嘅支持者。
耶！細家力勁喎。
世君
力
敵
喎，
當然詩怡要講就梗係講世君力敵啦，不過我可以好白咁樣同大家講，暫時紅色佔優嘅。咁當然到最收尾呢4:35，你先至知道究竟兩位嘅點樣表達嘅係啲咩嘅。咁所以未到最後一秒都係知道六死誰手嘅。
兩件，哇！兩個心情啱啱
好豪爽，
我就要呢啲。大家去活躍啲活動啊嘛，先得一場啊！
我哋有一位評判咧，係未同我哋分享嘅，不如請埋阿高哥咧，同我哋咧就分享一下。
好，我哋有高哥。
你好。我覺得好 interesting 嘅，但兩邊個 workflow 好唔同啊。
係。
開頭佢快啲，藍邊快啲，跟住佢都未開筆咁樣，我心諗死啦！竟然佢而家快咗啦又，即係個兩個，即係兩個喺嗰個諗法、嗰個思維，幾時上色、幾時構圖，兩個好唔同，我覺得好有趣。
好有趣啊！喂，暫時嚟講啊，你唔好講出嚟，你指邊邊？你蘇芳 ？OK， 好中意呢啲啊！嗱，因為咧每個人嘅 point of view 係唔同嘅，每個角度觀點角度唔同。咁而 art 藝術品呢一樣嘢，亦都係嘅。對於所有人嚟講咧，都係我中意就中意嘅啦嘛。即係譬如你見個男仔一樣，唔係嘛？你中意嗰個男仔？係
啦，加索咁嘅樣喎，
難度咁啊，強多喎。好嘅。
唔好意思，間啦嚇。我哋咧而家係剩翻咧3:11嘅時間㗎啦。
All right, right now the time counts out to 3:06. 好啦，咁啊 ，limits crossover you collapse 嘅呢個 digital
當然我唔係評判啦，咁但係係都就住個 art 或者我分享下我自己個感覺啦。咁啊 ，J 本身嗰個作品都會見到有起碼三隻動物。係咆哮緊同埋破龍而出嘅，咁但係同貧窮會有啲乜嘢關係呢？可能真係剩翻低嗰即係兩分半鐘先表達到。而右手邊阿寬嘅，都會見到有唔同嘅動物喺個畫度表達出嚟。咁因為本身佢用咗黑色、白色同埋紅色嚟做呢一個主體，而見到佢喺度滴緊血，咁變咗係咪窮到出血呢？我唔敢講啦。咁你純粹就問我，如果係要符合翻主題 ，Poor Sue 嘅話咧， 我就覺得阿歡係貼題少少嘅。咁但係都係嗰句，仲有兩分鐘。究竟係點樣嗰個作品會係見到，即係點樣去表達翻佢哋自己嗰個 style 同埋去貼題，就住係講到物語去表達咯。咁就真係要留到剩翻得嗰一分鐘。哇！阿歡直頭搞掂添啦～
我記得啱啱幾個時間咧，而家得翻1分43秒啫。Right now we have 1 minute and 40 seconds left. But however，
其實我最欣賞咧就係，我覺得唔需要話真係要曬咁多分鐘去
撐
曬成個時間去玩。
So we have a minute and around like you know 20 seconds.
因為其實本身就住成幅畫作嘅構圖已經係好豐富，我亦都覺得唔需要去再添加任何嘢。
但係如果我哋咧限時唔完成嘅話，
咁
咧
要
問
下我哋評判
題喎。係啦，咁咧呢件事咧，我哋就要睇下啦。我哋之前唔好俾太多嘅壓力嘅。但係咧，我哋暫時而家阿芬好自由淡定啦，開始。啊，加啲嘢先。
喺度欣賞緊自己嘅作品啊！好，最後一分鐘唔夠嘅時間啦，55秒啊嚇。
Oh, we have 51 seconds left。
嚟啦，最後把握最後嘅45秒啦。是
不
是
時
候要先
登
個大名上去的了？我們想提我們的參賽者
留給他，我都不敢吹他，我都不敢，好像詩的，通常是臨尾你考試，
好了，我相信過了30秒呢，那兩個參賽者阿Jay和阿歡都會就著他作品和大家做一個解說的，那剩下究竟哪一個會贏，台前三位評判和台後面無數的觀眾究竟會怎樣投他們心目中的一票呢，一陣就會知道的
了。
Last 10 seconds 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1
Time's up。
哇，連名都沒簽過，最
掌聲嘅，因為兩位朋友喺咁大嘅公眾壓力情況底下，再加上限時20分鐘，係一件唔容易嘅事嚟嘅。
好，有請兩位嘅參賽者咧嚟到台中間咧，又簡單地介紹下佢哋嘅作品啦。
好啊 ，good job 佢哋。
都講多少少啦，就住阿 J 嗰個創作咧，我相信係真係爭少少時間先完成嘅，因為就住只右手邊的怪獸，它的爪呢就在龍頂那裡，但我見是未油回綠色的，所以其實真的就著這個數碼創作這15分鐘，即這麼短的時間去完成一個這麼漂亮的作品呢，是有很高很高很高的難度，所以其實兩個參賽者都的而且確是頂級的 artist， 點到很多真的要 respect 的，兩個都是神作。
是好，我現在個人很避你，一嚟咧緊張咧，跟住好凍嘅，跟住咧，但係而家我 OK 嘅，咁就琴日試過好多，即係知道20分鐘，其實自己要控制自己畫嘢，就要試好多唔同方法咯。咁就其實可以玩到好多嘢，其實係可以。
所以經過咗少少練習，我明白，好彩咯。好彩你冇答我咋，如果唔係嗰個分幾鐘，你冇咁加條啊！好啦，咁啊頭先大家咧都欣賞過兩位嘅作品啦，而家 U Collect 將佢頭先嘅完成品咧，會打造成為 NFT 嘅，即將就會喺 U Collect Solio 呢個平台度咧，可以俾大家去購買支持啦。不過温馨提示就係咩咧？呢30分鐘裏面，我哋嘅 NFT 平台 U Collect 係會首先你成為會員之後購買任何一個 NFT。兩位 NFT 都會送埋俾你，之餘仲有限量版嘅特別版出。
呢個時候咧，不如我哋先睇下觀眾嘅反應如何啦，好唔好啊？
好啦，
準備好你哋嘅旗仔未啊？
係啊，準備好先。
係啦，
我哋睇下究竟個反應係如何先。
好啊，嗱 ，If you like Jay Draw's artwork more, please raise the blue flag. Yes. If you like Spoon Wall's artwork more, please raise the red flag. Okay.
中意阿 Jay 嘅藍色，中意阿Spoon嘅紅色，我數三星一齊舉旗，好唔好先？
準備好未先？OK 啦，係咪啊？數三聲。
Just for the audience, OK? Just for the audience, 淨係現場觀眾 ，OK? All right, 準備。
3, 2, 1, go!
或者我做一個現場的測試啦。真係90%都係紅色。
More than the blue
藍色的我目測都有十幾張，咁當然啦，本身現場都是紅色的朋友多嘅，咁但係究竟係咪紅色真係會贏呢？始終都由翻我哋專業嘅評判去同大家做翻個評審嘅。
都要知道評判佢哋嘅
Conan
仔
Conan 啦，係啦
，OK。So are you guys ready for the judges？OK， 咁我生意啦。
不如咧，請佢哋講幾句嘅 comment 先啦。我想 share some comments。
Yeah, it was a really great performance, guys. And I think if there was more time, I think you know it could have been even more phenomenal. But I'm really amazed by the you know you both had very very different direction and very different techniques. Very awesome performance. I know it's under a lot of pressure and everything, but.Yeah, it's been both of them was really awesome, and it's really exciting to see.
Nice. 兩種不同的風格，但20分鐘展示到咁樣非常之厲害，相信如果有多啲時間會更加出色。
Right, thank you, Pat. All right, Dan.
It's really great to see you guys go head to head at the beginning. Jay was a little bit out in front with the idea right up there, and Boone came in a little bit slow at the beginning, but in the end, Boone sped up and he put his pen down early. That was awesome to see.
即係你控制時間都非常之好啊！一個就行快啲，一個咧雖然係慢開始，但係最後咧大家嘅作品都好好正嘅。
一個咧去到最邊我都未知道。
梗係啦。
Go boy！
喂，我想講嘅嘢佢哋兩個講曬㗎，只不過真係我好 interesting 想睇緊大家，即係同時間 live 睇緊人哋諗嘢，我覺得好特別啊！呢個感覺。
我都恭喜你啊！啱啱啊 ，Joe Boy 喺另一個嘅數碼平台度都亦都有誕生咗佢首個 NFT。喂，咁你遲啲都要喺 U Collect 嗰度出現你嘅 NFT 喎 ，OK？
哦，好啊，好啊。
Let's do it, let's do it, yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, it's time to vote. All right. So are you ready to raise your red or blue flag? Okay, on our count of three.
Three, two, one.
Oh, 雖然話 battle 完咗，阿歡就贏咗，但其實都係嗰個啦。你能夠喺二十分鐘咁有限嘅時間去完成佢哋嘅作品咧，係一件極度困難嘅事。同埋
本身兩個創作比賽嘅勝出者就係
表達佢哋嘅作品，
係
一件非常之正嘅事嚟嘅。
Thank you very much for joining us, Jay. And you know,
亦都提一提啦，我哋咧參賽者嘅作品兩份都會轉發成為 NFT 數碼藝術作品嘅，而我哋都得到咧 Sandisk 贊助 USB 啊，咁就會將你哋嘅作品咧儲存喺呢一隻 USB 入面噶啦。恭喜曬 ，congratulations！
多謝曬
你哋 USB， thank you Sandisk。
咁啊，咁個時候咧，我哋都不如邀請埋我哋其他嘅評判一齊上台認真答住 Les。
Let's get closer together with our judges. Please come forward to join our group photo taking. Let's go with the 龙虎公高的评判，给予掌声。Thank you, Pat. Thank you, Dan. Thank you, Jobo.
Thank you, everyone.
亦
都
讚賞
恭喜歡，成功
嘅
得獎者。
咁睇下，我諗完咗 battle 咧，我哋睇下會抽啲時間訪問翻兩個參賽者，咁就分享翻佢哋其實喺 battle 嗰陣時係有啲咩心情嘅。
Let's get closer, closer.
我哋企埋少少啊。點解歡樂台嗰陣咧，我哋嘗試可以打擂台咁咧訪問，打擂台贏嗰個人咧，佢講咧感受。
一於咁話。
好。
我要俾啲歡呼聲恭喜曬。好，咁啊，大家咧記得去到我哋 F19 嘅攤位，我哋 U Collect 攤位就可以親身咧帶上 VR goggle 去到體驗一下噶啦。同時，我哋準備咗啲短片喎。
係啦，我哋啱啱勝出嘅兩位朋友仔咧，都會有個短片，大家可以喺我哋嘅熒光幕上面都可以一齊睇一睇嘅。Let's check it out. The video of the moment just now.啱啱呢個非常之激烈嘅 digital eye battle， 我哋將佢已經變成為一個短片，係令到大家可以一齊去分享，重温翻呢一個咁犀利呢個歷史性嘅時刻啊！
係啊，即係我哋可以睇下咧，兩位參賽者咧由零開始點樣去創作完成佢哋呢一幅嘅作品。我哋會有一個好快嘅 recap video 啦，俾大家慢慢重温翻嘅。
即場剪嘅喎，
開始
可以嘅，可以嘅。哦，係喎，佢用翻呢一個 iPad 嗰個錄影功能。
由你做嗰個
slow motion。咁啊，其實每一個過程咧都唔一樣嘅。咁啊，歡，頭先你嘅心情係如何嘅咧？歡，你頭先畫緊嗰陣嘅心情係點啊？
其實真係諗唔到嘢嘅，好緊張嘅。其實你個心係咁會及住個時間嘅。
哦。
係啊，但係開頭就係大家都睇到我係好慢。其實那個抽 topic 嗰、那個。即係你抽個 topic 之後，你就會 blank 咗一段時間，
okay.
空白咗，諗唔到嘢住，又諗一諗。咁我開始試落筆嘅時候，發覺唔該，應該用呢個畫法，應該會耽誤咗啲時間，跟住我就轉咗個畫法。
好 ，All right, J. Jones, what were you thinking while you were doing this creative artwork?
Well, I was trying not to think about the time. So I wanted to draw Foon's cool lion character trapped in the zoo there, but breaking his way out while the zoo's on fire.
好啦，咁啊，比賽大致上就到呢度啦。咁但係我哋都未完㗎，係咪？
我哋上次去打擂台，咁問翻落嚟咯。
你即刻打結咗啊？咩先？
喺而家呢一個 moment 開始30分鐘，你都可以去到 UCollect 平台買任何嘅 NFT， 我哋都會將兩件 NFT 送俾你嘅。
再加埋我哋限量版嘅 UCollect 嘅 T-shirts 都會送俾你做呢個紀念品㗎。
正哥，咁多謝曬咁多位支持。聽日同樣時間咧，大概2:00嘅時候咧，大牛會有另一個。
喂，即刻嚟訪問。看看
哇，
一個喇叭俾我做，
好
明嗎？
再見。
哇，好得啦 ，OK。依輪，喂，訪問阿歡先，頭先係好緊張啊，我知啦。但係其實有冇信心贏啊？你
冇噶，其實，因為我自己唔係我第一時間冇諗過對手係點樣啦，但係我係諗自己，我係諗喺20分鐘裏邊完唔完得曬我想畫嘅嘢咯。但係其實好似頭先咁講，一抽咗個 topic 之後咧，你個腦係空白咗。真的突然間想不到嘢，咁我就坐低靜咗落嚟，就要試下料下支筆先，跟住先定到自己想畫咩。
我見你表現都好嘅，其實好冷靜。
係啦，應該係開頭選擇咗個
錯
嘅方法，咁就覺得應該會唔 work， 即係過時，咁就即刻鏟咗佢重新嚟過。
我以為用 black and white 咁畫添，覺得。
我都想嘅，但係我驚，即係始終都要望落去幅嘢，想精彩少少咧，就算係啦。
係咪真係夜晚有練過咧？
其實唔係，我攞10分鐘嚟，你睇10分鐘裏邊畫到啲咩咯，咁我就可以計到自己用咩方法嚟畫。
會唔會再參加呢個比賽啊？
想啊，我先都講，其實我一路以前都有睇 YouTube 呢個比賽㗎。咁咁啱 UCollect 攞咗呢個比賽翻嚟玩，我即刻話我玩啦。咁啱啱講完，佢話之後應該都會想一路搞落去。咁我又提一提，我話香港其實好多畫嘢好勁嘅人可以繼續玩呢個比賽。
咁啊，其實我見由開頭構圖到完成啦，咁你用咗3個主色，紅色啦、黑色啦同埋白色，同埋我最精彩、最 impress 嘅，初你啱啱開始起稿嗰陣時咧，我一睇，咦，黑底喎、啊！你呢一個構思其實，當你即係見到抽到貧窮動物園嗰陣時，點會有呢一種咁嘅構思呢？
因為我著重於 pool 啊，其實佢寫
著重於我，
係唔係你傻啦？點會 pool 啊你？佢個 poor 其實佢下面翻譯寫貧窮啦，其實 poor 你可以解凄慘噶嘛。咁我覺得動物園同凄慘其實好 match 嗰樣嘢，咁我咪將個底色整到好單好得嘅深，即係嘅底先去做。
同埋本身如果即係大家都有留意翻就住阿歡頭先個畫作咧，你會見翻特別係每一隻動物嗰個眼神。你不要用貧窮去想，而是用哀傷去想，咁所以就成件事就會好 match 埋。我覺得呢一樣嘢會係即係無論個顏色啦、構圖啦同埋眼神，我覺得令到你能夠贏到今次賽事。
Thank you, thank you。唔係佢啱啱好咗抽中一個好嘅主題啊，我覺得。
現場觀眾都幾多支持你嘅，見到都係。
係嘛，多謝多謝，可能好多妹嚟噶。
不過都好嘅，其實兩個參賽者用20分鐘去拼搏，做到呢一個咁嘅構圖，同埋即係可以畫到咁高完成度嘅作品咧，係非常非常值得欣敬嘅。
加油！陰勁啊，好難
嘅，唔好再對我陰勁。
好，
好，
好啦，咁啊，我諗就住呢一個 live 應該都七七八八咯，係嘛？
係，我哋，哎，不過啱啱咧，另外三台姐好忙傾偈，佢哋本來都想我
賣賣賣唔到佢。
係啦，咁啊，唯有我哋等下次先啦，好嗎？咁我哋直播到呢，
好，暫時到呢度，唔知仲有冇直播，轉頭希望轉頭見啦。
OK，thank you。